my thing, is what I'm going to do for
Probably when I was like 17 years old, and I got my record label, started recording, and I just really loved it when I was in the studio. I just like felt so comfortable and really
I love her. She's cute.
You're so sweet. Thank you.
She's so cute. And is it hard? Do you think it's hard by being so famous and such a star to sort of, you know, have your normal life, to do your nails and your hair, and to go to the beach with your friends? How do you deal with like,
you know, you just have to balance it out, you know? And I mean, whenever I do something, like an event, you know, I make sure I have time off that I can go spend with my family, and we go to cool places where there's not that many fans, and I can, yeah.
So you kind of like, when you go out, you have to deal with it because you feel like everybody loves you, and you have to kind of be there, right?
Well, to a certain extent, you know, but I have my security guards that are the bad guys, you know, they definitely...
He's a big guy.
They take care of me, you know, yeah. They're like, no, she wants to lay out right now.
So. Yeah, please leave her alone, yeah. Otherwise you can't have a life.
Yeah.
Now, in your new CD, you also sang, you made a song, I'm sorry, you also recorded a song with Ditto, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I'm Not a Girl, Not Yet a Woman. She also like a great singer, and how did you like her?
I was so happy that she even wanted to be a part of it. I just thought because this song, what the song is saying, and even with the movie, it's such a girl-oriented issue, and I thought that with her being a part of it was beautiful, you know? And she's amazing. It's so funny because before we even went to the studio with her, we were like, that's all I was listening to was Ditto, yeah. Ditto, Ditto, you know?
Ditto,
so.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What about Crossroads? That's your new thing. You always said you wanted to be in the big screen and stuff. How was it? It takes a long time to shoot a movie.
That was the only thing, because it is a long process. I'm used to like being like doing shows and being boom, boom, boom.
Done.
And all of a sudden I was like, okay, we're going to do this scene all day long, you know? But it was cool, you know, the end product was totally worth it. And when I saw it, I was like, oh man, this is, you know, just seeing yourself up on the big screen is just surreal. You know,
cool.
It's crazy. Yeah.
What about Brazil? You're in Brazil now, you know, we have a show in Brazil and everybody's crazy about you. Britney Spears. How was it? Did you enjoy it? Did you get to see any of it?
Actually, I just got here this morning, so it's...
It was Brazil.
Oh, Brazil, when I went
Brazil.
To Brazil.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Brain fart. Hello.
Italy,
sorry.
Brazil.
Sorry.
Okay.
No, Brazil was so awesome. It was so crazy. The fans there, thank you. The fans there, no, seriously, are just insane. I remember I did one of my biggest shows ever there. And the audience, like, you couldn't even see where, like, you couldn't see where the crowd ended. And it was just like this never-ending crowd, and it's just this huge roar.
Now can you say big kiss to Super Pop?
Big kiss to Super Pop.
Yeah. I'm going to give a kiss too.